boys and girls, London calling. Now don't look to us, phony Beatlemania has bitten the dust. London calling, see we ain't got no swing, except for the rain and the crunch of things. The ice age is coming, the sun's zooming in. Meltdown expected, the wheat is going thin. Engines stop running, but I have no fear, 'cause London is drowning. I live by the river, to the imitation zone. Forget it, brother, you can go it alone.
We are at afternoon tea. What do you guys think? Alice, look at me. You like this, right? Jane?
Yeah.
Captain T. Lucy, do you like this?
Fine.
It's fine?
I like it, okay?
Except for that one with the yellowy eyes. The ice is just coming. The sun's...
People's votes! Now! People's votes!
Is that nice?
Now!
Yeah, nice.
People's votes!
Yeah, pictures. Hey guys,
okay,
what are we looking at?
Buckingham Palace.
What?
We're wondering how.
Buckingham Palace.
What did you say?
What the rooms are
for. Oh, you said Buckingham.
Yeah.
But I have no fear, 'cause London is down and I live by the river. You know what they said? Well, some of it was true. London calling at the top of the dial. And after all this, won't you give me a smile?
Okay, are you guys drinking beer?
No.
Alice, you're drinking a beer?
You should take a drink like Ron and Weasley and leave it on your mouth.
Are you drinking a beer, Jane? Yeah, you are. Water or beer? Are you drinking a beer?
Can I try some, Mom?
Thank you.
close my eyes and the flashback starts. I'm standing there on a balcony in summer air. See the lights, see the party, the ball gowns. See you make your way through the crowd and say hello.
Lucy, yeah. You'll see some Shakespeare. You excited? Alice, you excited? Jane, you excited? This is the Globe, the world famous Globe Theater. Supposed to be a very,
we'll be right back. London, we're in London. We're going to the tower. We're in London, we're in London. We'll be there in an hour. We're in London, we're in London. Next we'll hit the palace. We're in London, we're in London. I'm with my homegirl Alice.
Yeah.
Word.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best.
It's called Stour. Now, it doesn't sound like anything here in hardly modern English, at least. But back then, you people used to speak Saxon,
and you can tell everybody this is a song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down in the words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I sat on the roof and kicked off the moss. Well, a few of the verses, well, they've got me quite cross. But the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting, but these things I